Who really want war? Who really wanna spar with a beast? Raise hell, someone better call in a priest. Pardon my speech, but I'm hotter than the devil when I'm high up on a level that a god couldn't reach. Damn.
What's going on, guys? Welcome to our first player review, and this is gonna be Lamar Jackson, 89 overall, who just came out yesterday. I have some gameplay with him. I did a little bit of test run, and I want to show you guys that. But before we get into all of that, here's his attributes. And I would like you guys to subscribe to the channel if you guys have not already. Like the video if you enjoy it and turn your notifications on. We're closing in on 32,000 subscribers on YouTube. You guys have been amazing. And I would love for you guys to be a part of it if you guys have not already subscribed. All right, guys. So first thing that we're going to be talking about is Lamar Jackson. This card right here, it comes with three abilities plus the X Factor. Now, if you are just running this card and you're gonna play with this card in Mutt, I do not suggest that. Just off top, the abilities take up 6 of your ability points out of the 10, and that's just too much to give up offensively. So if you plan on running this card just as is, I would suggest not activating its abilities. I don't think you guys need those, and I'm gonna tell you guys why. According to my test run, you don't need those abilities that come with this card anyway, so you're better off running without it. All right, so I'm gonna show you guys the version that I have of this card where he's all the way powered up. He's gonna be 90 speed, 91 throw power, 89 short accuracy, 81 mid, 86 deep, 90 throw under pressure. Now this card, his card prior to this had already been something that I told you guys is part of the meta and that he doesn't really miss throws. So I can imagine this 91 overall powered up version should be even better than that last version that I was using. That's what I expect, at least going into these games and going into him being a part of my team and on my roster. All right, so you're gonna see on the right side, when I go to, or on the left side, I'm sorry, when I go to upgrade, this is what I settled in on. Brawler, go deep, and then quick draw is what I settled in on after I tested a couple of abilities. Now in the first game that I played with them, I wanted to test Escape Artist. So you're gonna see some highlights from that game coming up now. And then after I ran with Escape Artist, you guys are going to see me run with Fast Break. All right, so here's Escape Artist, and you're gonna see the very first throw I make with Lamar Jackson. I roll out to the left and I throw a bomb, absolute laser with him. We're gonna run that play right back. I want you guys to notice his first couple steps seem fast with Escape, but it seems as if Escape Artist is nerfed this year compared to last year. I feel like it has to do with the quarterbacks running to maybe even their true speed without Escape Artist. I think we're just so used to them being a little bit faster this year that Escape is probably not needed. Like, he does take a couple of steps pretty fast, like his initial steps, but after that, it's pretty much the same as what we're running with without Escape Artist. And with the ability point system that we have in place now, with you have 10 ability points to spend on offense, I just don't think Escape Artist being worth 3 points, or 3 of those 10, is worth it for your team. I think that's too much to give up, and I think that you can run without Escape Artist. You don't necessarily need it. Now, it does have, like I said, his initial steps are pretty fast, as you see a laser here from him, wide open, by the way. His initial steps are pretty fast, so if you value that, if you think that's worth 3 ability points, go ahead. And here's the second game, we ran Fast Break, and again, you see the first couple steps seem to be pretty fast, but it doesn't seem to be as overpowered as it was last year. I had a little stop and go here with Fast Break, and you're gonna see Lamar Jackson pick up some nice yardage. Now, one thing to note, later in this gameplay right here where I'm playing Niners versus Cardinals, you're gonna see me run QB Wrap, and his Fast Break doesn't activate. So it only activated on the power. It did not activate on the QB Wrap for some reason. So it's another thing to note. And again, Fast Break being 3 ability points, I just don't see the value in it. I don't see that being valuable for you at this point in the game where you only have 10 ability points to spend. I feel like you could spend those elsewhere rather than on something like Fast Break or Escape Artist. Again, this is just my opinion. This is just my feel for the game. I ran this card yesterday, ran this test run yesterday. Here's the QB Wrap. It didn't activate, by the way, but we were able to take it to the crib. Yeah, Lamar's amazing. He's fast. He can make the throws. I think the card is great as is. I add quick draw to it because I feel like it's been good for me to start the season. But as you can see here in the slow motion replay, fast break does not activate on this QB wrap design run. So again, this why would you need fast break if it doesn't even activate on every run? I think it's a bit nerfed in general. I don't think fast break or escape artists are needed for your Lamar Jackson. With that being said, there's a fast break activation right there and 10-yard pickup. I think the card is good. I think you guys should definitely look into it. But again, I wouldn't put those abilities on it. I don't think they're needed. Lamar Jackson debut went really well. Look for him to be on the Twitch streams. We're streaming today to twitch.tv/problemright. And at the end of this video, I did end up looking to see how much Lamar actually goes for on the auction house right now. And he's going for, I want to say, 250-ish is what you guys are going to see in this video. Lamar for 250. I think his price is going to continue to go down. You guys can pick him up. I do think he is the meta. So if you're going to get Lamar, you might as well get the maxed out Lamar, power him up, and run him in your Madden Ultimate Team. All right, guys, if you haven't already, again, I'm going to remind you guys to like the video, turn your notifications on, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.